Just because we don't hit where you're saying doesn't mean we can go off.
And I have been up there.
But worse, how do you go up
there? So not over here. Not on this side. From where we went up. It was over here.
So, no, sir. So,
I don't remember where it's at now, but I know about where it is. Actually, I think it's blocked off.
It's probably... Then what door is it from there?
That's not on there. There's no door on that side.
Second door.
Second door? Are you drunk?
Let's go.
Because there is no door on that side.
Yeah, there is. I'll bet you $20.
Three.
It was locked. You guys need to go
make you follow maintenance door lock.
Yeah.
And that's why you have a teacher request.
Why would you... You didn't go up there.
I don't even believe that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy.
No. I just can't believe that.
Did you go up there?
Vandy!
Did you? If I call Vandy, what would he say?
Yeah. Call him right now.
What's your number?
He'll say yes. That's the
Yeah.
there at halftime.
Yeah, go for it right now. Go for it right now.
Go, I got time.
At halftime.
At halftime. You got like,
go up there and stick your hand out the window and go up there.
Get your 50-50 tickets out. We'll announce the winning ticket at the next day. $73 tonight.
That's not that, it was like $300 yesterday.
Still, $173 this morning. It's $174 more than I had for $5.
It's under 73. Are you in debt, dollars?
Give or take a few dollars.
Are you in debt, dollar in your pocket?
Yep. I'm in debt $4.
Yeah.
Actually, $3. But I'll just give you $3.
Or $4.
Or I could just give you $3.
Or you could just buy me a bowl. Again, bowling and a drink. Call it even.
Or I could just buy your bowl and bowling and call it even.
Late for what?
Work.
You can't just walk down to work and bike yourself down?
We were not home at 5 o'clock. We got home at like 6.
What time do you work? 9 to 5?
5.
All right, 5 to 9.
We don't really get paid $5. It's only because I have to call off at 3. But once I get that, dude, I'll be getting steady.
Did he go back up there?
No.
Standing right there.
He's like, yeah, you need to get the door. I'm like, you better be like that. And I'm like, oh, I'm teaching.
Did you tell him that I'm teaching and how to do it because he's not doing it next year? Huh?
No, Taylor's son.
You can't get an upgrade because you never had a phone.
My dad can, so I can get that phone. So
no. Because then you have to switch them up with trust me, Owen. I bet you got already.
Shut up.
Why don't you buy it?
I don't want it. just a real expensive version of iPod. Whoa, I did that a lot in gym. I'd have someone launch it to me. I'd run up and score three.
I remember that.
I know, he's ball with them. Didn't even seem common.
Dude, when we played football in gym, Corey really treated like real football.
Yeah?
He had so many horsepower on me, it was even ridiculous.
You should have called it.
He had horsepower, boots, mask, anything he could
do. Dude, I had half my team out half the time. Freaking injuries.
We were like undefeated.
I don't remember how we scored. I'm pretty sure we won most of our games.
I scored at least 3 touchdowns.
Dude, with Moore's team, his freaking genius idea was to chuck it into Lily. When it's 4th down, then you still basically have halfway to go. Dude, he throws a prayer, I run right behind her, intercept it, and get a touchdown. Freaking pick 6 like nothing. No, that's why we don't let Lily really play.
We had Lake on our team, and she actually scored a bunch of touchdowns because no one covered her.
Fake. Now chuck it into Mason.
You're all girls.
Yeah. Wow. Well, I figured Emma would be able to get.
He took out the best player.
Yeah, you guys freaking cheated. Freaking Jackson, like, hit Mason.
Jackson,
hey, I'm on.
Quit it. Go to scoreboard. Quit it. Hold on, Owen. No, hit this butt first.
Thank you.
Thank you. feel exceptional.
Yeah.
school athletics. Go ahead and do that now. Go on Facebook under Wilson Mel for the Minster cheerleaders.
Thank you.
get out of there by 11:30. Actually, it's probably going to be over at 11:15 because they're going to get ready for 11:30. If she does let us, and she says, okay, tell her that my mom can even like, tell her that we did it. But even though we didn't.
Yeah, I'm here, but
my mom would do that. Tell her that Luke's mom already said yes. Your bathroom. Yeah. Same thing. The time is whatever you have to do.
Sexually.
Then what do you call it? Same thing. What time is it?
That's a good pass.
Hold on, you might have to message. Where's the
I was gonna say, if we really do have to be there at 10, when you tell her that, she's gonna have to make it there at 6 o'clock.
Yeah, they shoot a 3 and L, maybe 56.